I want to be the mother of the children I'm not sure I want to have. Wait, no. What I mean is I want to be the lovely, loving wife that I come home to if I do. Wait, no. What I'm getting at is that I want to be the lady of our lovely country house with several lovely children, me and you. We'll need no outside stimulation. We'll live in rustic isolation at 81st and 2nd Avenue. No. What I mean is I wanted to be the woman I grow cold with. No, grow old with. Yes, sirree. There, now. That's more like it. I want to be on the loose. I mean, I want to tie the noose. No, tie the knot. Why not give it a shot? Gun. I know that I want to be out with the singles. I mean, I know I want to single you out. The whole idea's depressing. No, it's making me smile. And so I'll gladly walk the plank. I mean, I'll walk down the aisle. I want to be the woman who eventually will make me board and bed. No, share my bed and board. The woman that I wed. I'm ready to make the mistake. No, I mean take the step. I wanted to be the mother of the measles and the mono and the tadpoles and the turtles and the candy and the carpet and the sitter and the setter and the boredom in the bedroom and the lawyers and the courtroom and the battle for the children. I'm not sure I want. I'm not sure I want. I'm not absolutely, resolutely sure I want to